United Airlines fired this wheelchair attendant at Newark Airport. You're looking at the viral video that shows former NFL player Brendan Langley and the employee in a violent brawl. Sources tell ABC News it all started when the employee asked for a wheelchair that Langley was using to carry his luggage. Langley briefly played for the Denver Broncos. This morning, he's charged with assault.